Hello viewers, have you ever heard of the Isles of Skye? No? Then it's the right time to get familiar with these largest islands in the northwest of Scotland. The Isles of Skye is known for its jagged mountains, sparkling lochs and towering sea cliffs. You will find countless stops for pictures. It is certainly a must-have experience in Scotland. In this video, we are sharing a list of the must-see sites on the Isles of Skye in one day. If you have limited time and can't explore every corner of the Skye, choose these points as your ultimate destination. You will never regret. Though it's windy, rainy and foggy outside, just leave it aside and let's get right into it. Now we are heading towards our first viewpoint, Brothers Point. Brothers Point is the Skye's hidden treasure with a short hike. But it was so cold and windy outside that we couldn't enjoy it for more than a few minutes. Just a few kilometers from Brothers Point, we took the way to one of very picturesque sites, Kilt Rocks and Milt Falls. Here, the water stream falls from a 90-meter height directly into the ocean. As you know, that kilt is traditional Scottish men's wear. Its rocks resembles the pleats of the kilt. The weather was incredibly windy and wet. The wind was so powerful that it blew away Anoop's cap instead of my holding it from the back. This place is said to have dinosaur footprints as well. For epic views of the Isles of Skye with very little hiking, this quick stop is worth it. Having said goodbye to the Kilt Falls, we moved on to explore the island. Our next stop is Fairy Glen. Located in the north of the island, the Fairy Glen is easily accessible by car. It is the perfect place to explore with children searching for fairies. As the weather was getting colder and windier, we didn't want to go any further. We stopped our car a few minutes away from the exact point. But what we saw there was just magical. Its unusual location was giving an otherworldly feel. It is like a landscape in miniature. The Fairy Glen was used in scenes in the movie Stardust. It's small and quick to visit and very easy to hike. If there is any place that you could possibly spot a fairy on island, this is the one. While coming back to Portri, we saw a parking and a way to see the view. It is Lilt Waterfall Point. Lilt Waterfall lies in a gorge and is easy to reach. It is a lovely stop for pictures, but when we reached there, it was way too windy. We felt like we were going to be blown away. The Isles of Skye has been captured in dozens of feature films. Its out-of-this-world beauty attracted the makers of the Star Wars films, who recorded scenes here. If you are an Outlander fan, you will definitely love it. Stop! And finally, we found the most sought after, the Highland Coo. Coo means cow in the old Scots language. We are lucky to see one of these photogenic animals with their long horns and just out of bed hairstyles. The scenery of the Isles of Skye is breathtaking and makes you feel that you have entered into another world. The Isles of Skye offers marvelous views even if you are just driving on the narrow and twisting roads of the Skye. You will catch yourself taking pictures every other second. We are now in Portri, the largest town on Skye and sometimes called the capital of the Skye. It is also featured in Maid of Honor and is referenced in many other films. It has colorful buildings and some fantastic cafes and restaurants. It's a refuge for artists, hikers, small town folk, photographers, and coffee lovers. It will not be wrong if we call it a paradise in Scotland. It feels like God has created this big playground for passionate landscape photographers and outdoor lovers. Now, we are passing through the 1.5 mile long Skye Bridge and it feels like we are crashing through clouds and reaching into the sky. Perhaps this is the reason why it has been named as the Skye Bridge, and the experience is really amazing. Just to mention, a couple of songs from Bollywood movies have been filmed here on the Skye Bridge. Before we say goodbye to you, some tips and bonus recommendation from Couple Curiosity. Much or little hiking is required for almost all the Skye attractions, so proper hiking shoes are a must. Another thing is, no matter how good and positive the weather forecast is showing, always be prepared with your rain jackets, woolen caps, and sturdy umbrellas. And the bonus recommendation is Eileen Donan Castle. It's a must-see attraction in Scottish Highlands. Known for its amazing location, one of the most photographed castles in the world will definitely amaze you. We have a separate video on this iconic castle. Please enjoy watching it. So this is our trip to Isles of Skye, a place of beautiful nature, pools and hikes for everyone to enjoy. We enjoyed every minute on this amazing land with waterfalls, valleys, mountain peaks and absolutely unique landscapes. We will meet you soon with a new destination. Till then, take care and have fun. Bye-bye.